Well, welcome to the next video. It's going to be another horse related art project. This is the book Artistic Scrollsaw Patterns by Patrick Spielman. I think there's a co-author with it. I'll put that in the description. It's very nice looking horse head. It's very simple. Basically, it's two internal cuts, and I'm double stacking it so I can make two at a time. I've got it mounted, got the holes drilled. So let me get to the saw. It won't take long to cut this out, I don't think. And there they are. They've got a little bit of finish on them. That's a very simple little project. Two little internal cuts. Cut it really quickly, but I think it's a very nice result. And if you like that, hit the like button. If you're not subscribed, hit the subscribe button, and I'll try to surprise myself and everybody else with what I do next. So thanks for watching. I hope to see you in the next video.